All right, elite hunting time. Hello, friends. My name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slayza Spire! My cats are currently arguing in the background, so I'm very sorry if you hear them. They're idiots. Daily challenge for August 21st, 2021. My mother's birthday is in 10 days from recording this. Character is the Silent. Modifiers are a sealed deck. Craft a deck from 30 random cards. Red cards. Red cards now appear in rewards in shops and night terrors. Resting at Red Sites heals 100% of your HP, but costs 5 max HP. Ratatouille. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Granted, thank you. Okay. Dumbass cats. So 6 damage 4 times. 6 times 4 is 24. 18. 16. Cool. No thanks. Well, dumb cats. Okay. Thank you. Sure. What do I actually want to give you? Fine. I just got this. You can have it. It's on sale. I'll grab it. Okay. Yeah. There we go. Hello. Yes. Thank you. All right. Do I use piercing well here? I don't think I do. I'm gonna use this, that, and then that. My nose. If I use piercing will, I could probably, hold on, I don't know if it actually changes my score, but I'm gonna try it. It looks like I'm gonna take damage regardless. I might actually take more damage this way than the other way. Alright, well, I tried it. I tried it and it didn't work. Stupid cats. Okay, well, at least I don't have to worry about resting and, you know, losing health. Alright. I need a little more block. Dagger spray? Yeah. Uh is going to be an interesting video to edit. Sure. Spin the card. Flex. Yeah. I don't like this. So I guess I'll do this, this. And my turn. Perfect. Okay. Darn, I'm gonna take 4 health because I don't have enough block. Oops. Missed my mouth. Actually, though. Yes, please. Alright, elite hunting time. Oh, you're only gonna give me 2, huh? Alright, fine. Unknown hunting time. You don't wanna give me a whole lot of elites? Fine. Still gonna take them damage here, damn it. Oh well. Probably could have killed you now that I think about it. Or at least close to it. My hand is full. An energy next turn. I kinda like that, especially since it's upgraded. Another armaments? Yeah, I'll take it. Like I said, I could use a little more block. Okay, so that's 10, 14. I'll gain the extra energy. 12. As much as I think this would be good, actually, I could use it as a one-off. Alright, I'll keep it as a one-off. It'll be like in the back of my hand as the, hey, this will be my ender. Remove a card from my deck. I don't have anything to remove. Thank you, though. Alright, and it's already upgraded, too. Let's go ahead and upgrade our other armaments. I'll fight you. Let's go. Draw a card. Let's do dagger spray. Need to take out bear as quickly as possible. Okay. Nice. Could get the Book of Stabbing, in which case Caltrops will be great against the Book of Stabbing and its residual damage. Alright. Just in case I get the book of stabbing. I don't think so. Nice. Alright, so right will lead me to an elite. Left will also lead me to an elite, so we're gonna go left. Go ahead and upgrade Caltrops, just in case I get it before everything else, because I can only use it once. You're also great to use Caltrops against, thank you. Great. I don't think so. I think I end my turn here. Can I kill you? I think I can. Yeah, okay. Zero costs, that'll add to my attacks for Ornamental Fan. So I'll take that. Thank you for the spot weakness. Get four block, that's nice. Alright, yeah. Cool. Power potion, that's nice. I don't really discard, I don't really care to draw more either. Not that it matters because I don't discard it, but whatever. Go ahead and kill you. Take some damage here. There's all my piercing wails. Okay. Okay, cool. Bottled flame. Ooh. No, I have plenty of healing. I don't need you. I'd lose 5 if I do this, so I'd be 75, but I would be healed. Hard choices have to be made. Keep you, and I'm going to use you. Keep you. Okay. All right. Does that grab this Caltrops? Okay. it'll be fine. I'll grab that back from you in just a second. Alright. Okay, this is totally fine actually. Go ahead and disarm you. Alright. Fantastic. No, thank you, actually. I don't have a lot of zero cost cards, just Slice, I think. Okay, we've got three elites this way, and a quick shop, so we'll go there. Alright, I'll fight you. Let's go. Fourteen damage. Oh, I guess I could do this as well. I'll take some damage, fine. Okay. There we go. Hey, Birdface Urn, that's nice. I actually kind of want this, because I need a little more block. Ooh. And I'm gonna grab this. Thank you. Oh, gods. Okay. Apotheosis is fun, but I basically upgrade all of my cards anyway, so it'd be rather pointless. Well, hell. Fine. I'll lose a single dagger spray. Oh, goody. I'm gonna keep piercing well for this hand. Just saying. I'll take a little damage here to take less damage here. Oh, a bottle tornado. I only have caltrops, so that's fine. Yeah, alright. Ooh, a preserved insect. Let's go. You know what? I'm gonna save the shivs. I'll actually take another flying knee, thank you. Fire. Upgrade a card. Upgrade you again. Mm-hmm. Oh boy. Alright, alright. This is cool. We're gonna do this. That. I'm gonna do this just because I can. Alright. Let's take out you guys. Perfect. Smoke bomb. Okay. Ba-da-ba-da. Hey. I actually do not mind seeing you. Kinda wanna armaments these backstabs. Nice. Cool. Fantastic. Another sword boomerang. Or I could get more health. I'm gonna get more health. Let's upgrade. I guess we should upgrade our backstabs, huh? So it's very unlikely I actually am going to get an armaments first turn. So, oh, I don't like you. I don't like you at all. I'll do this. Okay, time to kill you. Alright, upgrade our last backstab. Now they'll both be upgraded. Okay. Of course, upgrade my backstabs and you give me armaments first turn, because of course you do. Caltrops. Armaments. Absolutely unhelpful. Okay. Oh. 17 and 17 is 30. No, wait, hold on. 34? This is 37. So this would be worth more than that. Okay. I could piercing well here. Can I get another flex? That would be nice. Get a disarm. That'll kill you. Almost kill you. I'm piercing well you here. Whatever. Right. Okay. Hey. There we go. Nice. Didn't get perfect, but it'll be great. Ah. 824. Bleh. Yep, absolutely horrible. I did it, but I did horribly. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!